Bombax cieba is commonly known as Malabar silk cotton tree or red silk cotton tree. It reaches up to 40 meters tall. Trunk is huge, straight and speckled with numerous conical or broad-based prickles. These prickles on the main trunk get eroded and become smooth when older, but branches remain prickly. Trees are leafless during winter due to its deciduous nature. However, these leafless trees render scenic beauty from winter to summer seasons, as these are ornamented with numerous spectacular bright red flowers with large and leathery petals. These flowers are very attractive to varieties of birds and honeybees. Hence, this is one of the best fit trees for Indian avenues. The useful native plants of Australia, published in the year 1889, documents that the calyx of the tender flowers of Malabar silk cotton tree of India is eaten as vegetable in India. No wonder those calyx are nothing but the present day's popular spice Marathi Muggu that is used extensively in our kitchens. Called as Shalmali in Ayurveda, is known for its curative properties against dysentery, diarrhea, piles, cough, menorrhea and leucorrhea. Taproot, bark, gum, flower, fruit, seed and its silk cotton are all possessing medicinal value. Its silk cotton, as the name itself reveals, is very soft, used as a filling stuff in our traditional pillow making for inducing sleep. Ilavu kaatha kili pola, a saying in Tamil language that can be translated as parrot that was waiting for the silk cotton fruits, shows how the native trees play interesting role in our culture. Anecdote that is linked to this saying is, a parrot saw green silk cotton fruits which were larger than its routine feedstuff. However, it was not the right time to eat, as those all fruits were green and unripe. Parrot decided to wait forever to taste it. Time passed, but the fruits were not ripening. Suddenly one day, those fruits exploded and the white cotton flew everywhere. Finally, that parrot was deluded. Moral of the saying is, do not wait for unworthy things in your life.